G'day, I'm John Hansen, founder of Forest Quip, and now we started up a parent company called Nordic Concepts. It's bought in from a company in Norway. It's produced in Lithuania at a factory over there, and they produce pods, they produce saunas, barrels, and also hot tubs. So they've got a big product range. The main pod we managed to focus on here in New Zealand is the 4.8 meter by 2.4 meters wide. Reason for this one seems to be a popular one is it's 9.3 square meters of living area, meaning no consent needed. That's why it becomes a very popular choice for people. What's interesting about this pod is it comes with two rooms. It comes with a wee sitting room. It has a table and chairs and a bench for a cup of coffee, a bit of relaxing. And then you have a double bed down the back for sleeping in. We get a lot of interest from farms that has a little spot down the back with a nice creek for example, an extra family member when they come and stay for the summer or for Airbnb. We have a lot of inquiries for farmers that want to get into Airbnb in tourist areas. It just adds another string to the bow, means a bit of extra income in the summertime, even in the wintertime if you're close to Queenstown, Wanaka. So the whole point of the pods is a completely off-grid. We are currently looking into a solar option that can be stuck to the roof on the top, and then you have your batteries at the back, so the whole system will be run 12 volt. Again, meaning you don't need any consent, any electrician certifications. That way it can turn into, yeah, completely off-grid wherever you want, no power supply or anything needed. So for example, for the pod that's behind us here, the pod as a kit set is 11,000 including GST, and that's ex our depot in Rolleston, and we can of course distribute all over New Zealand. They're all sent out as flat packs. We can arrange builders on site, but of course the easiest option is to use a local builder. Build time, you're sort of around that 18 hours for something like this put together. So two builders in one good day can put it together, or one builder a couple of days. So you can find out more to go to nordicconcept.co.nz website, and there's all the information in there with square meters, how they're insulated, uninsulated, different sizes, same for the barrels, the hot tubs. And if you have any inquiries, send us an email or give us a ring on a phone number.